I forgot to switch my talents again. Holy shit. Am I gonna cry? Someone remind me to switch talents after this dungeon. Carry me! Look at Corey go. I'm so proud of him. You bitch. Friggin' almost died. Kill him. What do you call an undead murloc? Dead. On the inside. Bro, you know what I told Corey the other day? So I... just like me, true. Same. I meant same, not true. Fuck. Anyway, so you know what I told Corey the other day? So I was like, I told Corey, I was like, so listen, I wanted to go on a date to the movie theaters, but they told me that I couldn't bring in my own snack. So guess we can't go to the movie theaters together. He didn't like it. What the frick? Oh, my pets are dead. What? It's good. It's a good pickup line. Is it not? You guys are just haters. Wear baggy pants and... How am I gonna stuff Corey into my pants? No, but like... Okay. Why are the fridges always guarding snacks? Why? You know what else? Oh, what was the joke? It was a joke from like years ago. You knock on the fridge, and then the person asks, why are you knocking on the fridge? And then they say, what if they're dressing in there? Get it? Because... I think I'm done with these jokes, actually. First time chatter dies of cringe. Okay. So listen, guys. No, please don't stop. Yeah, that's what I tell Kuda's mom all the time. I'm just like, please. Don't stop. So anyways. I think my jokes are great. Because I also be looking like one. Self roast. Okay. I'm nervous. Okay. What does Elevation's mom and a fridge have in common? What? You did it. Good guess. Catch the salad dressing. There you go. See? At least somebody else knows it. You're essential. But you realize you're the only snack in the house? What have I started? I don't trust those trees over there. They look kind of shady. Bitch! Stop hitting me. Gonna make me act freaky on. What the heck? Death. Nice. Which one is it? That one. Straight. My damage? Non-existent. But you know what is existent? Kuda's mom's phone number in my phone. Riz. W Riz. Please unfollow me. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is this? Anyways. Hey, you guys got it over there? Okay, I'm gonna do big damage. Right. About... tongue lashing. Damn, what that tongue do, girl. Okay. Wait. I can do damage. I swear to God. I picked the wrong talents for BM. I'm in the wrong talents for BM. But that is okay. Because... we can still do... top damage. I can beat Zach's damage at least, right? Right? I'm at the top! Who didn't believe in me? Who didn't believe in me? Getting banned. Banned? Banned. To unfollow, I'd have to first follow though. Why would you give subs in the stream yet? Not follow. Okay, well, I'll forgive you for another 10 gifted. Why would I gift subs? True. I don't know what happened earlier. Definitely didn't get gifted subs by you. I think that was someone else. I think I'm remembering wrong. No fooling you. Thank you. What the frick? Is this damage? Never mind, BM sucks. I'm going back to MM. I feel like, okay, number one, my talents are wrong. Number two, I'm just hoping for the best for this class. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. How dare you shit on BM? I could not see that at frickin' all. Holy crap. Oh, my butthole has clenched. It's that one all the way over there. Hey, back up. Keep backing up. Who did? Dude, that is so troll. That is so troll. Oh my god, Corey. My pets got frozen and I couldn't cast. That is so troll. Frick this game. Owie.
The strongest survive.
Dara, heal me! Oh my gosh, is that Corey the guy? Corey, you're not doing enough damage. The frick? Did you guys know I can make dolphin noises? Frick. Holy shit. That is scary. Oh, you know what I can do? I can do this. And I can do that. No. I don't have any more of the survival thingies. I don't have cooldowns, by the way. So, don't expect much from me. Yeah, those are my hiccups. Holy frick, this thing has so much health. What the heckin'? Holy moly, 2,500.